Coming up next, it's a bantamweight matchup between TJ Dillashaw and John Lineker. John Lineker, as always, very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
This guy has ridiculous hand speed. If this fight comes to a striking exchange, he will have a distinct advantage.
John Lineker enters the octagon ready to throw down. TJ Dillashaw, his teammate, said for a long time, TJ Dillashaw can be the best mixed martial arts fighter in the world, and recently has been nothing short of dangerous.
This guy has extremely unusual kicking speed. His technique is outstanding, and there is no windup to his movement.
Dillashaw, ready to fight tonight here in Las Vegas. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight fight. Lineker is 26. Dillashaw is 30. He is 3 inches taller. The reach is identical. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division.
This is his first fighting at the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 28 wins, 7 losses. He stands 5 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Paranagua, Paraná, Brazil, John Hands of Stone Lineker. And now we're producing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai fighter, holding a professional record of 14 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Denver, Colorado, presenting the former UFC bantamweight champion, TJ Dillashaw!
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves is making official.
The fighters touch gloves, and we are set for this highly anticipated matchup. Man, we've been waiting a long time for this fight. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 minute rounds. White trunks for Lineker, black trunks for Dillashaw. The first 5-round fight in the career of Dillashaw was his fight with Henan Barão, in which he won the belt, finishing him in the 5th and final round.
Yeah, you can't worry at all about the gas tank of Dillashaw because he has one of the best gas tanks in the game.
Oh, huge suplex!
Lineker's looking to pass here. Big left punch. With a huge left. Oh, big shot.
And he reverses position.
He's in full guard.
Joey's got his back now. Nice transition to the top. Booker with good connection from the bottom.
Now he moves to his back. Beautiful sweep.
They got to stay busy, though, Joe. Somebody's got to go for something here.
Dillashaw's right eye is starting to swell up.
Guillotine attempt here. He's out of the guillotine.
Great work from the bottom. He's back up. He switches to southpaw here.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good right-left combo by Dillashaw.
Looking for the takedown, wants the single.
Oh, he completes the suplex. Man. He postures up.
Got his back here. Full guard now.
Nice sweep, very good movement. He keeps busy from the bottom.
He's got full guard here.
Lineker's in half guard again. 10 seconds left in round one. Nice sweep. The round comes to a close. Wow, he was just saved by the bell.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round. And here's a big suplex. And here we see some really technical offense with submissions. And here we see a devastating suplex. You can really see how awesome that round was by these highlights.
I'm down right now, but I need you to work hard.
The beautiful Brittany.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two. Comes out swinging.
1-2.
Big swing and a miss. Dillashaw gets caught by a straight right. Good defense, and he counters with a jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Dillashaw with a good right kick to the body.
Great takedown defense right there. Very nicely done.
And here we see the number of total strikes landed so far in the fight.
He moves to the mounted crucifix now. This is nasty.
Damaging left hand. And again, he's back into side control. He's looking to pass here, Joe.
Half guard.
Excellent posture.
Now into full guard.
He's moved back into side control.
And he lands the punch.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Lineker gets it back into his guard.
He's back into side control here.
He's got him in the crucifix, and now he's really using his body weight against him.
Oh! Side control.
Really good movement on the ground.
Oh, big right hand.
Oh, some heavy shots from the top. Big shot. Dillashaw's got it back in half guard now.
Full mount. Look at this. He's out of it.
Excellent work from the bottom by Lineker. And he postures up.
Oh! Oh, big right hand
clipped him.
Vicious shot to the body.
Lineker gets it back to guard. Dillashaw's got the full mount again.
Look at that right there. There's an arm bar right there.
30 seconds left in the round.
He's out. He lands a big shot from the bottom.
That's a huge punch. Huge bomb from the top.
He's working from his back now.
Half guard. Round number two complete.
All right, let's check out some of the action from that round. Here's a nasty ground and pound strike. And here is another ground and pound strike. And here's another powerful ground and pound strike. We saw some really nice ground and pound on display in that round.
Take a drink of water and listen. All right, man. I want you to set those kicks up a little bit better with your hands, okay?
The lovely Ariane here tonight in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go, round three. TJ Dillashaw's use of the body shot in that last round has really done some damage to his opponent.
Big, big body shots in that round, and those are the type of shots that really slow your opponent down.
And he parries that shot. Good defense and a left hook counter. That explosive jab.
Good job of timing strikes
here. Dillashaw with a nice knee to the body. Good job avoiding damage. Punishing roundhouse kick. Man, those are some nasty shots. And you can see the bruising on the left side of his body.
Misses the takedown.
He blocks the punch. Good defense, and he counters with a straight. And look again, once again, he doesn't get hit, and he scores with a combination. John Lineker's continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
Dillashaw's back in half guard.
Good control here.
Lineker gets caught by the elbow. That's a nasty elbow.
He's got him inside control.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Looking for an arm bar. He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over. And his arm is out. Posture's up here.
Now made a good elbow.
Good elbow, very nice.
Got his back here.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
Stay working on the Joe, these fighters need to engage, or the ref's going to stand them up.
Sometimes you see this. Sometimes you see two guys who are very evenly matched, and when it goes to the ground, they stifle each other.
Work. Come on, I'll stand it up. Let's work. Let's work, guys.
30 seconds now. That's the end of round three.
And let's take a look here. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Amazing highlights from that round.
Relax, breathe. We need to refocus it. You looked a little sloppy on your takedowns out there, okay?
Ariane.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round four is underway.
Lineker with a solid knee to the body.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
He continues to connect with those punches.
Caught him with that one.
He's been landing a lot of uppercuts in this fight. They could be a big factor.
Absolutely, Jim.
And he looks for the takedown.
And he's taken down by Dillashaw.
That's a nice clean shot.
Sweet
right hand. In full guard here.
In the half guard. Lineker gets it back in his guard.
He's now working from half guard. Moves into full mount. Awesome control from the top.
Got the mount again.
Postures up. And again he gets the back.
Flattened him out. And the mount again. He scores with a huge left. That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Nice left hand.
Big huge elbow lands to the head.
Wow.
What a fight. Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 22 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by TKO, John Heads of Stone Lineker.
John Lineker wins tonight by TKO.